What a spaz.
After high school, I'm gonna play football at Notre Dame.
You're gonna play football at Notre Dame?
Yeah.
And I'm gonna buy a mansion on Lakeshore Drive.
Rudy? Bye.
Sherry, honey, can I get you a moment?
Who, along with his favorite target, Jack Snow,
holds a one down low, and everybody with your hands and elbows. They won't be sideswiped.
But I want the ends in there fast. Every play. But under control. And you men in the backfield there, I want you to analyze before you move. And if they throw a forward pass, wait till you see the ball in the air. And then go and get it. And when we get it, boys, that's when we go on offense. That's when we go to them. We're going inside them. We're going outside them. Inside them or outside them. When we get them on the run once, we're going to keep them on the run. We're not going to pass unless our secondary comes up too close. But don't forget, men, we're going to get them on the run. We're going to go. And you're not going to stop until we're over that goal line. And don't forget, men, today's the day we're going to win. They can't wing us and the fight. And whose men are going to go in there and fight? What do you say, men?
Yeah.
This is the practice field, right?
Yeah, but all practices are closed, okay?
That's right, I know Coach Parsegian.
Are you on the...
Yeah, I was talking to him the other day. Watch out!
I'm getting real tired of doing the drills at the practice.
Yeah, stay back, okay?
All right. Hey, Coach!
Hey, you gotta keep your eyes open around here, kid.
No.
Hey, Coach! Coach Parsegian! Anything I can do to help the team, you just let me know. See ya.
There was a lot.
Thank you.
Let me tell it to you as clean as I can. We have 95 players here, so accomplished as athletes in high school, we gave them full scholarships to the best football program in the country. NCAA regulations allow us to dress just 60 for home games, which means at least 35 scholarship players are going to be watching the games from the stands. So if any of you has any fantasies about running out of that stadium tunnel with your gold helmet shining in the sun, you best leave them right here. Of you 15 dreamers out there, maybe we'll keep one or two. My job is to basically beat the shit out of you for the next 5 days. And whoever is still standing at the end, maybe we'll use for our scout teams. You'll be running the opposition's plays week in and week out. The greatest value to us is we don't care whether you get hurt. Our first teams are gonna pound on you like you're their worst enemy. Like what you hear so far? Any of you want to run home to mama? Now's your chance. Joe, it's all yours.
Well, don't just stand there trying to think. Let's hit those ropes. Come on, move it! Move it, I said, come on!
Outside. You all right, man? Come on, get up. Get in the huddle, man.
Rudiger, get out.
I can do it, coach.